ty250, 1984, done 3000k. It's road legal. It's got one broken indicator, but all the indicators, brake lights, lights, everything works, and the engine sounds pretty good. Obviously you need good birthday. It's been sitting a while, I'd say. There you have it.